440 or so. And this is the Miami Sea Buoy. And this is what we've been battling for a long time. That's teamwork. We are just to windward of them. About 200 yards. The bulk of the fleet has gone out.
Now we're on his breed.
So, I have a feeling we're going to see this guy for a long time. When the wind gets up a little bit, we start to make gains. When the wind drops down below 12 or so, he starts to make gains. He's got a narrower hull. He got a fat ass girl.
We had to obey this buoy here?
No.